Hello, fellas. Today we're going to react to Suresh Gopi birthday special mashup by Saina Movies. This was actually given to me by pretty many subscribers into the comment section, also in Instagram handle. But this was actually left out for some reason, even I don't remember. So we are going to react to this particular mashup for his birthday, which was actually 2 to 3 days ago. If I'm not mistaken, it was like 24, 26th of June, something like that. So we are going to react to this particular mashup. But before any video, I'd like to request you to please give a very big thumbs up to this particular video. Also, if you're new to my channel, I'd like to request you to please click the subscribe button, also bell icon, share name and from me. And without further ado, let's start. Mohanlal, sweet. Romantic comedy, romantic and now action. Whoa, not bad. Wow. Nice. Not bad, not bad. True, very true. There is a series of all this anger ambushment. It's swearing and abusing like hell. Whoa, not bad. Wow. That was amazing. That was really nice. First it was romantic, then it was comedy, then it was romantic comedy both mixed rom-com, and then afterwards it just in a second it got transited to the action thing because someone just shot at him with all the bullets and everything. So it's like, if you see, I have done two, if I'm not mistaken, it was Linto Kurian and RCM promo and remix, and this is the third one of Suresh Gopi birthday special mashup. He's actually an actor, a producer, director, if I'm not mistaken, and also a politician by any chance. And I don't have no idea about the backdrop and story of what actually he is, because I'm not from that area or locality, or that I'm not my upbringing is from Mumbai or Bollywood, so I have no idea about the Malayalam industry. But looking at this particular movie, it was like he has done absolutely all sorts of movies, we can say every type of thing, you know, and he has like excelled absolutely in also in the action movie genre, because the way I have seen it, you know, all the decked up costume and the glares and, you know, walking with style, slow motion thing, this is something which you know, you don't see much nowadays, because it was actually very very famous in 90s, you know, in 80s, late 80s and early 90s, all the 90s I would say. Now after in 2000, like, technology became, you know, very much great for the visual effects, and the movie industry, entertainment industry just took all the things in a very great manner, and it's flourishing like hell because of the technology which came inside, and people used it in an absolutely fantastic manner. But the way these people have, like, if you see the 90s movie, and this is something which is like, you know, you want to see the movies again, because there was a portion inside it with, it was just swearing and abusing all the villains in a very pathetic way, and this is like something which at that point of time was given, there was not much of a censor thing, because everyone was like, you know, very liberal at that point of time. People didn't see movie industry as so much effective on the brains as it is right now, because it is gradually increased it in a very bad manner. But at that point of time, it was just a casual thing. You just see the movie, just have a 3 hours watch, and just get out of the theater and just forget about it without any problem. And this was like something which was absolutely amazing at that point of time without any problem. So this was the reaction, this was the review. I hope you liked it. Same point of time, like to request you to please give a very big thumbs up this particular video. Also, if you're new to my channel, like to request you to please subscribe to my channel, also the bell icon, so never miss an update from me. And next reaction, next year, next episode, I would request you to stay connected.